Oops to the Texas Southern starting center on Saturday. One early today. His battle, a pull-up jumper, knocks it down from the right elbow. First hit. Oakland looking to run, lob to the rim. It's laid into the iron by Walker and Jim Boeheim. And immediate timeout. Spins left tower. Shot clock 7. Frank drives, squares the free throw line, pulls up, and rattles home the jumper, putting hand.
See what Syracuse is trying to do here offensively.
Howard pull up, 18-footer is good. They're finding Frank in his shorts. Brissett now drives, pull up free throw line, jumper banked it in through contact. Next, it takes it away. Battle ahead for Howard. Flips short corner left side. Brissett elevates to the iron and scores. Nice pump fake to get through traffic. Has the veteran air of the coach. Not today. Tyus driving. Pull up floater from the free throw line is pure. But that was in place of Matthew Boyer. Howard driving. Lobs. Chukwu catches the rim. Up with the right and scores. Point line, and that strategy has gone with both centers. Finds Brissett. Attacks the rim and a strong dig. Screen. Now battle. Spun. Found a double team. Spins again. In the corner. Still attacking. Got none in the air. Leans right. Jumper from 12 is good.
Supposed to do challenge the shot. And nobody really helped him out on that one.
Battle. He checked from three. Why not? Tyus with 15 already. Ball circling the perimeter and throw now right to Brissett. It's a 3-on-1. Look out. Here's Dolezal. Back to Brissett. Slams it home. O'Shea Brissett with a two-hand hammer. 12 to shoot. Head of the key. Howard will shoot the three. No good. Rebound. Sidibe. One bounce. Up strong. Lays it in. Barabas Sidibe. Time the Orange yet to score. Palombizio. Bounce pass inside. Brock and blocked again by Chukwu. Gell leading the defense after halftime. Howard trying to lead the offense. Gallops down the iron to the rim. Missed the layup. And Chukwu did not miss the follow.
He's not the biggest guy in the world, but
Brissett driving inside. Chukwu slams it again. Halftime margin. It's 4-4 this half. Nunn, a long three left wing, and here he goes. Kendrick Nunn reignited. Frank Howard driving in the lane. Launch, Chukwu, and powers it home. A career high, 10 points for Pascal Chukwu. Locked in on offense. Brissett driving, tough floater at the rim, no. Rebound, Chukwu, one bounce and one more dunk. Works as he's been all half. Battle, left wing, Howard. Tend to shoot, Frank drives right to the rim, elevates, and softly lays it home.
To go.
Battle, room to operate, right wing, elevates for three, count it, 25 for Tyus. It's been spectacular all game. In the lane is Nunn, he's swatted by Chukwu. Pass ahead, Thorpe catches in the lane, elevates and lays it home. Gino Thorpe's first points of the night. A foul line jumper, rebound, and flipped ahead. Thorpe's ahead of the pack, and he will slam it home. Gino Thorpe. The final 5 seconds will drip off the clock, and the Orange will move to an impressive 4-0. Final score tonight, Syracuse 74, Oakland 50.